Said to myself, and that's when I really, really said to myself, you know what, that son of a bitch was actually doing what they say he was doing back in that bedroom.
Turn, we'll help you figure out whether the brothers were planning a cold.
They were handcuffed and chained for the long walk back. Their legs had been shackled throughout the interview. This had been one of their infrequent opportunities to see one another in jail. The guards would now take each of them to their separate.
Hard Copy's been working on the story for some time, and we've learned that the probe of the Suns intensified after police heard a bizarre story about a movie script which described a perfect murder. It was being talked around.
Regard to readiness.
We're ready when the
house.
One of the upstairs bedrooms.
You say your mother.
Thank you.
I follow you into the park, through the jungle, through the dark. Girl, I never loved one like you. Boats and boats and waterfalls, alleyways and painful calls. I'll be here never with you. We laugh until we think we'll die, barefoot on a summer night.
Boys began spending the family income on expensive cars and clothing.
I've spent all of the love.
Joseph Lyle Menendez, Eric Galen Menendez, Manny and Easy. Joseph Lyle Menendez.
Thank you.
broken nose. Singing shorts and evening clothes with you. From nervous times and getting drunk. To staying up and waking up with you.
Eric Galen Menendez, M-E-N-E-N-D-E-Z.
So, it's like drugs?
It's better than drugs, Jeremy.
I know what you're chasing. You can only get this feeling from a thug. You can only get this feeling from a thug. Tears falling and it's licking your cup. All you really want is love.
Like under $10 between the two.